Hey, good afternoon, August 3rd, 2022. Going to take this 97, Blazer out real quick. Show you how the four-wheel drive mode works in high and low. Right now it's in two-wheel drive mode. So this is the car driving in two-wheel drive mode. Hot one here today in New Jersey. Over 90 degrees. Put it in four-wheel drive high mode. See, it's illuminated. Definitely feel a difference. Four-wheel drive high mode seems to be in perfect working order. I don't know how much more I can elaborate on it. Not going to take the car off-road, demonstrate it, but four-wheel drive high is definitely in good working order. Demonstrate the four-wheel drive low. Here's the vehicle driving in the four-wheel drive low. Definitely appears to be in perfect working order. Difference, especially in the turning. So that's your demonstration of four-wheel drive low and previous. Portion of the video shows us in four-wheel drive high. Back in two-wheel drive. Now we're back to normal two-wheel drive conditions. Now, it's a four-wheel drive and the two-wheel drive is all in excellent working.